Alright, what is going on guys? It is Smitty back with another tutorial. In today's video guys, I'm going to show you guys how to make a 2-block-high flower farm in Minecraft Bedrock. So as you can see right here, I just have a sunflower, I'm just flicking the lever, and I'm getting sunflowers to spawn in. And this, once again, is kind of more of a feature than a tutorial. This is very basic to make, but basically what's going on is that dispenser is full of bone meal on the inside, and when the bone meal is dispensed, it actually duplicates the sunflower, and it spawns in a new one. It's not a glitch, but it's just... it's a feature how the game works. So you press the lever, you flick it, and it will spawn in new sunflowers. So it's useful, so you don't have to go find them. You can just create more of them, but just find one and then use bone meal to make a lot more. And this feature works with these 4 2-block-high flower blocks in Minecraft, so just these 4 will work for this feature. So you just throw an observer going into the back of a dispenser or the side of a dispenser, and then you throw a lever on the side of that observer, and then you just flick the lever, and it will duplicate and give you more flowers. It's really useful. It's very easy to make. Make sure it's on that side of the observer. Thank you all for watching. Smitty, peace out.